our country, the plains stretched from Punjab in the west, Assam in the east. These plains are made up of alluvial soil brought down by the rivers, the Ganga, the Yamuna and the Brahmaputra. Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal, parts of Assam and Tripura and the national capital territories of Delhi constitute the northern plains regions. The life of style western parts of the plains is absolutely different from those of the eastern parts.
Here northern plains, Ali, so many rivers are there. Ili in the alluvial soil is there, mean alluvial soil is a red soil. It will grow many crops. Okay, alluvial soil. Then here the rivers are, what are the rivers are flowing from here? Ganga, Yamuna. Okay, these are the rivers and Brahmaputra also. Then Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Bihar, West Bengal is the part of northern plains.
First, I'll take Punjab. Punjab lies in the northern west of India. It is one of the smallest but the most prosperous state of India. The five rivers, the satellite, the basin, the Ravi, the Jhelum and Chenab flow through Punjab. So Punjab is also called the land of five rivers. Chandigarh is the capital of Punjab.
We'll take first one, Punjab. Punjab is a small state but is a very prosperous. Prosperous means famous agite in the Lord ke idagite. God places just ide, then here is the famous. Here is the five rivers are flowing from Punjab, which are those Ravi, Satluj, Bes, Ravi, Jhelum and Chenab. These are the five rivers are flowing here. So Chandigarh is the capital city of Punjab. In one year, the five rivers, land of five rivers in the Punjab.
Capital of farming is the main occupation of the people of Punjab. Wheat, paddy, rice, cotton, sugarcane, fruits and vegetables is grown here. The people of Punjab mostly speak in Punjab and Hindi.
Here is the, what are the crops are grown in Punjab? Wheat, rice, paddy, cotton, sugarcane, fruits and vegetables are grown here. Here is the language is Hindi and Punjabi, or the main language.
Chandigarh and Kurta, Chadra and Kurta is the traditional dresses of the Punjab. Men wear, the women usually wear salwar and kameez with a dupatta.
Chadra and Kurta, andre dhoti tara bartava adu, then Kurta, men wear hakadu, adu famous agi women, men wear martare, then women wear Kurta and salwar with dupatta.
Favorite dish of Punjab is makhi ki roti and sarso ka saag. And Guru Parv's Baisakhi, Basant, Panchmi, Holi and Diwali are their main festivals. Bhangra and Gidda are the main folk dance of Punjab.
Here is the famous food is makhi ki roti and sarso ka saag. Sarso ka saag is paliya and makhi ki roti they prepared. Then here famous festivals are Baisakhi, Basant, Panchmi, Holi and Diwali are the celebrating. And the famous dance is Bhangra and Gidda.
The famous Thak, the Golden Temple is situated in Amritsar. Other important cities are Ludhiana and Jalandhar. Here important cities are Ludhiana and Jalandhar.
Here is the famous one Golden Temple and the Punjab Dali Tumba famous in India also. It's very famous. Then the Ludhiana and Jalandhar is this one is a Golden Temple.
Okay, it's very famous in Punjab and India also. And Amritsar, other important cities you have to Ludhiana and Jalandhar is the other important cities. Come to Haryana. Haryana is situated in the Satluj River basin. Farming is the main occupation of the people of this state. Wheat, sugarcane, pulses, rice and maize and groundnut here. The credit for the green revolutions of our country goes to Haryana and Punjab. Many people are engaged in cattle rearing and dairy farming.
Here is the Haryana also. Satluj River is a basin. Occupations also, farming also main occupations here. Agriculture is the main occupation.
cattle are rearing and dairy farming. Cattle andre
adu sheep ella saaktar alva, sheep cows buffalo saaktar alva, adu cattle anta heltivi, rearing adu heltivi. Dairy farming andre adu hal tagondi dairy nalli idu maartaralva, adu dairy farming anta heltivi.
The men of Haryana wear a dhoti kurta and the women wear ghagra kurta. The people of Haryana mainly spoke Hindi and Haryani.
Men wear dhoti kurta is matter, then women wear ghagra and kurta wear matter.
Here speak Haryani and Hindi and Haryani Harwani language speak matter. The festival celebrated in Haryana, Lohri, Basant, Panchami, Holi, Tej, etc. Chandigarh is the capital of Haryana. Gurugram and Faridabad are the famous industrial towns of Haryana.
Here is the capital city of Chandigarh. Chandigarh is the capital city of Haryana. Here is celebrated with festivals Lohri, Basant, Panchami and Holi, Tej. These are the festivals are celebrated and Gurugram and Faridabad are the famous cities here, industrial cities.
Industrials means what? Factory gali irtaralva, adike
navu industrials anta heltivi.
Then come to Delhi. Delhi is the national capital territories of India. It is India's second most populous city after Mumbai. It is the capital of our country.
Delhi is the most, Delhi all of you know na, it is the capital city of our country. After Mumbai is the most populous country. First Mumbai is the populationally, then after Mumbai, Delhi is the second.
Delhi has many historical monuments such as the Qutub Minar, Jamia Masjid, Red Fort, India Gates, Jantar Mantar, Lotus Temple, etc.
These are the famous places are located in Delhi. The Super
Court, the Parliament Houses are the Supreme Court, the Parliament Houses, the President and the Prime Minister's Office are also located in Delhi.
These are the Supreme Court, Parliament House, the President and the Prime Minister's Office are located in Delhi. Hindi, English and Punjabi languages are mainly spoken in Delhi.
All the major festivals are celebrated in Delhi. The Republic Day, the Independence Day and the Gandhi Jayanti are the main celebrations observed in Delhi. All major Indian festivals are celebrated here. People from all parts of India live here. Hence, Delhi is also called Mini India.
Here is the